Ascended Master Self, all Saint Germain, Sananda, the Holy Mother Mary, Kwan Yin, Goddess of Mercy, Archangel Michael and the Legions, Ashtar and the entire command, Babaji, Raphael, Gabriel, Clan of the Trumpet Angels, Aboriginal and Tribal Shaman, Goddesses of Fortune, Angels of Light, Elohim, Clan of the Serpents, Shiva, all Christ frequencies, all animal totems, elementals of fire, air, water, and earth, all divine beings of light, love, and ascension, named and unnamed, to activate the cells within my being, who are your counterparts, with the unified power of the One. I decree my highest good always operating in this now. I decree grace and mercy always operating in this now. I invoke, decree, and dream awake the full truth and reality of ascension in this now. I invoke and dream awake with every breath that I breathe the violet fire transmuting my whole being. I invoke and dream awake the full current of ascension in every cell of my being. I am ascended. I invoke and dream awake expanded God consciousness, fully realized in me as unlimited abundance, fulfilling my every need and desire. I invoke and dream awake the ending of procrastination, tiredness, blockages, obstacles, and unhealthy belief systems. I decree immediate abundance in my life. I invoke and dream awake my liberation from all karmic debt. I am infinite opulence. I invoke and dream awake my personal empowerment in every instant that anyone is impacted by my being and creations. I invoke and dream awake the infinite empowerment of my sexual, spiritual, mental, emotional, physical, and financial relationship with life. I invoke and dream awake sacred sexuality, erotic innocence, and always express the sacredness of sexual force for pleasure, creativity, and healing. I invoke and dream awake world universal healing from all sexual woundedness and shame. I invoke and dream awake worldwide release of all manipulating forces and beings who would control humanity past, present, and future. I invoke the angels and ascended masters to realign and heal all misused energy to include the full restructuring of our DNA. I invoke and dream awake the transmutation of all negative and judgmental projections. I invoke and dream awake my constant ability to be centered and balanced in my psychic perceptions and empathic nature. All overwhelming psychic energies are released by me automatically, easily, effortlessly. I am empowered by everything. I invoke and dream awake my lucid dreaming each night I sleep and total remembering when I awake. I invoke and dream awake my infinite harmony with God, Goddess I Am. I invoke and dream awake the full expression of my miraculous healing power. My life is a continuous stream of miracles. I invoke and dream awake my infinite ability and willingness to receive all life's blessings. I invoke and dream awake a constant attitude of gratitude for my whole life, all my accomplishments and blessings, including the same for the universe at large. I invoke and dream awake the full blessings of God, Goddess, the ascended masters, angels, guides, and beings of light to bless this earth. I invoke and dream awake all my decrees, invocations, and prayers I have released to the universe and open myself to God's response, support, and love in my highest good. I invoke and dream awake the release of all past, present, and future lifetimes of decrees and vows which would bind me to limitation, lack, density, and anything not of ascension in this now. I invoke and dream awake the full reclaiming of my eternal self as powerful, loving, and fully aligned and abundant God consciousness.
Where are you going now?
I invoke and dream awake the total dissolving of all manipulating forces which would bind this earth and in fear. I invoke and dream awake the influence of the ascended master realm and angels to intercede and raise the vibrations higher to bring darkness into the light, raising the frequency of love and God consciousness on planet earth in this now. I invoke and dream awake the ascension of planet earth in this now.
What's wrong, Pegasus? Why don't you like the camera in your face? Huh? But you're so adorable! Look at how adorable you are! I'm sure there's plenty of female kitties that want you.
Complete energetic support team is.